Make it move, make it move, make it. What's up, world? You know what time it is. PTP is in the house. One half of the roughest, toughest, most entertaining tag teams in WWE history is in the WWE Hall of Fame. It's time for me to do my little own virtual induction and publicly congratulate the big man, my big man, that is Bullet, also known as Titus O'Neil, on receiving the Warrior Award. And I'm so happy that your work is being recognized and honored for all that you do, making you the first active WWE superstar to receive the Warrior Award, which was absolutely positively made for people like you. And I'm so thankful I got to share so many great moments with you, big man. And when it comes to moments, where do I even start? I'll start May 4th, 2009, when I got signed to WWE, and a few months later, in comes Titus O'Neil, and a few weeks into his training, he gets into a little scuffle with this one wrestler, Lennox McEnroe. And I said to myself at practice, I'm going to stay far, far, far away from Titus O'Neil. And then fast forward into more of our training. I was always the first one there and last one to leave in developmental. And I was helping the big man, and I said, the same people that are shitting on you because you're a football player are going to be kissing your ass years from now. Now look at you. You're a Hall of Famer. And of course, I can't forget about our unforgettable tag team title win. And a lot of fans will say, oh, they wish that we held the titles longer or had more title reigns. But regardless, we did it, and we did it together.
Titus and Darren are the new tag team champions.
What a huge upset.
Actually, retain the titles. Remember, Kobe wasn't out here.
There's a saying that goes, there are no office hours for leaders. It's 24/7, no days off. And Titus O'Neil is the epitome of what it means to be a leader, helping elevate me to become a better leader. So congratulations, big man. Give my love to the family, WWE, and I really hope, listen to this, your experience was worth millions of dollars. Hey, Google, play WWE PrimeTime Player's Wrestling theme one last time, maybe.
Playing WWE PrimeTime Player's Wrestling theme one last time, baby, on YouTube.
Oh, here we go, baby. Making moves, making moves, making million-dollar moves. Ha, 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 ha. Millions of dollars, millions of dollars, millions of dollars, millions of dollars. Hey, congratulations, big man. I love you.